Helicopter, helicopter rides are so good, and reviews are so awesome. 5 stars, all positive reviews. You know, we going on the helicopter, helicopter. Yeah. But yeah, we about to go eat because we are starving. And can't wait to show you guys what we're going to be eating. Stay tuned, y'all. Stay tuned.
Lord have mercy, Father.
What's going on, YouTube fam bam? What's going on, YouTube fam bam? What is going on, YouTube fam bam? Well, we about to eat some Korean food. We're gonna get some beef bulgogi, some like pan sear fried, whatever you want to call it, kind of like dumplings or something. We got some hot sauce, we got some kimchi, and lots of
Seoul Red Barn soul food. S-E-O-U-L, not S-O-U-L. Seoul food, Seoul Red Barn. They got Korean dining here. Trying to get some fresh air in here after I just let some of that death get out. That death, not the DEAF death,
but your nasty fart death. You farted.
It's the FART death.
You farted, you nasty buzzard.
You smelt it, you dealt it.
Suffocating people in here. You suffocating us.
All that good food gotta come out. All that probiotic.
Just nasty.
Just nasty man.
Just nasty man.
Nasty man.
Nasty. Disgusted. Gross at us.
Smell's gone.
We hope it's gone. We hope the smell is gone.
I just gotta lift my butt off the seat and a little bit will leak out. A little bit that's trapped underneath the crevices. Helicopter! Helicopter! Drive home now.
Lord have mercy, God.
What's going on, YouTube Bam Bam? I'll just keep the whole bottle. We don't need the cup. So we decided to just take it easy tonight. We called to order pizza. I had to take a slice on the way up here. Because I'm greedy. We're gonna have some bubbly. And Netflix and chill.
That's right.
Ain't no chicken and Netflix and chill. That's what we gonna do. Woo. And cheers. Happy birthday.
Thank you, baby.
If y'all ever want a sweet Moscato, we tried this one, it's called Sirocco, and we had this at Sea Island at the Cloister, one of the very few 5-star hotels, restaurants in Georgia, and we had that there, and we've been in love with it since. It's a sweet, very fruity, peachy, very, very sweet Moscato, bubbly. As you see, there's tons of bubbles and everything. It's a sparkling, bubbly. So we're gonna have some wine and pizza for our dinner. We were gonna go out and get lobster and crabs and seafood and all that, but we were like, we're just gonna relax. We'll probably do that when we get home, bring the kids with us. So that's our plan for tonight. Cheers.
Cheers, baby.
Here.
Come over here.
Oh.
Okay.
Here. That's how rich people go. Here. With their fancy glasses. Here. Good. I'm already faded. Drunk. Miss Goosey.
So delicious.
Yeah, pretty good. She can keep drinking and not know that. Yeah. So this bottle, it's a 750 bottle. The bottle that we had there was a half bottle. They make them in small little bottles, but you know, obviously they don't sell them. It's about $17, $18 for this. You can find it at Total Wine. And
It's pretty good. She likes it.
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
This is so great, and I'm really having a lot of fun. Cheers.
Cheers. Yeah. Fancy Walmart glasses.
Fancy.
Mm-hmm. Shatterproof. Mm-hmm. Wow. Here.
Here.
Is that what rich people do? I'm not rich, so I don't know what they do. But I think that's what I watch TV and they do. They
Bowling
do TV.
On a budget.
Yeah.
Bowling on a budget.
Well, time for me to eat the rest of the pizza. So I'll smell y'all later.
Pardon me. Y'all, we literally just we had planned to go and have this extravagant birthday celebration at night tonight, because it is my birthday, May 2nd. And I
Netflix and chill.
Netflix and chill.
No chicken in.
What is that? What is that saying? Chicken and what? Chicken and dumplings? What?
Never mind.
WTF. Hey, it's Des, you guys. I am sick. They don't know what's wrong. I almost passed out, and I was rushed via ambulance.